ಹೇಗೆ ನಡೆಯತಾ ಇದೆ ಸೂಪರ್ ಸೋ ಇವತ್ತು ಎಷ್ಟು ನಿನ್ನೆ 3x ಇತ್ತು ಇವತ್ತು 5 ಟೈಮ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಮಾಡಿದಿರಾ ಮಿರ್ಚಿ ಬಜ್ಜಿ ಬಿಸಿ ಬಿಸಿ ಕೊಡಿ ಗಿರ್ಮಿಟ್ ಮಸಾಲೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಮಸಾಲೆ ಹಾಕಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಅದು ಓ ಹಾಯ್ ಹೌ ಆರ್ ಯು ಓಕೆ ಫುಡ್ ಲವರ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಮೈ ನೇಮ್
I stay here.
You stay here.
I never knew about this.
You never tasted it.
Oh, okay.
After your visit, the waiting time has
it's
doubled
like a boom.
up. Sir, salpa taste madi. Salpa taste.
Okay, taste madana.
ನೋಡಿ ನೀವು ಬಂದ ಮೇಲೆ ಮುಗ್ದೇ ಹೋಯ್ತು ಎಲ್ಲ ಗೋಬಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಯಾಕೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ದುಡ್ಡು ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಿ
ತಗೊಳ್ಳೇಬೇಕು ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್ Hi folks, this is Kripalamana Gourmet on the road. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're staying safe and strong. So today we've stepped out to shoot something very different. We haven't done this before, but what we are attempting to do, and I don't know how successful we will be, we are attempting to shoot a reaction video. A reaction, crowd reaction or viewer reaction on the ground at an eatery that we have showcased on Food Lovers TV. So just yesterday we released a video on Chitradurga Mirchi Mandaki Center here in South Bengaluru, and I'm told the response on day one was quite phenomenal. They prepared 3 times the amount that they typically do, and they were sold out entirely in 2 hours. Today is the second day. I'm hoping things are better. Whenever we post a video, we get responses from many of our viewers in terms of photographs, in terms of short video clips, etc., about how things are at the eatery, at the establishment, once the video is released. But I've never really gotten a first-hand impression of what things are like for myself, especially soon after the video is released. So today I thought we'd check this for ourselves and also bring you a perspective of how things are at an eatery post a Gourmet on the Road release. I really don't know what to expect. There is no format for this. This hasn't been done before. So let's see how it goes. And hopefully this will turn out to be a video that you will find interesting. Let's see. Well, there certainly seems to be a bit of a buzz around Chitradurga Mirchi Mandaki. When we came here the last time around, I think we were the only customers. Now they seem to be inundated with customers.
Kripal.
Yeah.
Make a left. There's a small park right there.
I can park there.
You can park there.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
I just went to Gourmet Show.
Did you? I just want to go and see what's happening.
Yeah, sure.
Bye. See you. Hi. Oh, hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
Okay.
Who is he?
Food lovers.
Food lovers.
Food lovers.
Yeah.
That's my name.
He started eating chicken after
you. Really?
Yes. He enjoyed it.
I hope you are non-vegetarians and
yeah,
not that he's...
He never used to eat.
Really?
He started watching.
What's your name?
Adhiraj.
Adhiraj. Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Hi. Hi.
Hello.
Namaskar. Hey, Gidara.
How are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Good, good, sir.
Okay, nice to meet you.
Same here. Yes,
I'm happy to meet my one of my youngest food lovers.
Hi.
Hi.
Sunita.
Hi, Sunita.
Glad to meet you.
Likewise. So, did you eat?
Yeah.
How was it?
Very yummy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Andre, nenge avagasa solpa, I get very scared. Andre, yen agutte when I go and review. So, when I was there were 5 people. ಈಗ ಒಂದು 100 people ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಸೊ ಇಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅವರ ಮೇಲೆ ಸೊ ನಂಗೆ ಆಗಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ನರ್ವಸ್ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಯು ರಿಲೀಸ್ ಅ ಮೂವಿ ಆರ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ ಸಿ ಯು ನೈಸ್ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್
ಬಾಯ್
ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಈಟಿಂಗ್
ನೋ ಯಾ ವಿ ಸಾ ಯುವರ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಟುಡೇ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ನೂನ್ ವಿ ಕೇಮ್ ಟು ಟ್ರೈ ಔಟ್ ದಟ್ ಮಿರ್ಚಿ ವಾಸ್ ನೈಸ್ ದಟ್ ಗಿರ್ಮೇಟ್ ವಾಟೆವರ್
Yeah.
Little disappointing.
That was good.
Oh, it should be. She didn't get the spicier side.
Did you tell them?
It's too crowded to actually tell them anything.
Just a key thing, yeah. I see a lot of people posting your negative comments on that, but the way you respond, I think that's really good.
So
that's something that I really appreciate in you.
Thank you, sir.
You're doing a commendable job.
Thank you. Did you just come here now?
You stay around here.
I released a video on this place.
Chitradurga. It is this one, is it?
Yeah.
Oh my God, I stay here.
You stay here.
But I never knew about this.
You never tasted it. So you've got a beautiful thing here to be tasted. Did you taste it already?
Yes.
How was it?
We are waiting for the order.
Oh, you've placed an order?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I think after your visit, the waiting time has doubled up.
He does some good work. Needs to be encouraged.
Yes, sir.
And also his story, is what touched me.
Yes,
when imagine a young student beginning engineering sees his father not doing well, wants to motivate him to start a business.
Yeah, it's a Bangalore startup, right?
It's a Bangalore startup. a startup in the in a true sense.
True sense.
A story of grit, commitment.
Exactly. Startup need not
honor, sacrifice. Absolutely, sir. Glad to be.
Mulbagal dosa.
Hogidira ali.
My grandson got hooked on to Mulbagal dosa and we went all the way over there.
Did you taste it?
Yes.
I hope you enjoyed it.
We all enjoyed.
And then we also mentioned to many more and they also went there.
Well, it's amazing to see the love that people have for food. I still have to make my tracks to the Mirchi Mandaki Center. Did you taste?
Yeah, it's really good.
Namaskara. How are things, Ulas? Can I come there? Namaskara, Basavraj, how are you? Aram illa. Sorry, Nimge.
Sorry, sir.
Ege nadita ide?
Super.
So, ivattu eshtu? Ninne 3x ittu, ivattu?
Ivattu 5 times jaasti.
5 times jaasti maadidira. ಮಿರ್ಚಿ ಬಜ್ಜಿ ಬಿಸಿ ಬಿಸಿ ಕೊಡಿ ಗಿರ್ಮಿಟ್ ಮಸಾಲೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಮಸಾಲೆ ಹಾಕಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಅದು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಟೇಸ್ಟ್
ಅರ್ಜೆಂಟ್
ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಉಲಾಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಮದರ್ ಮಿಸ್ ಸುಜಾತಾ ಹೂ ಬಿಗ್ಯಾನ್ ದ ಕಾರ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಲೋಲಿ ಕೋಕ್ಸ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಬಸವರಾಜು ಟು ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ದೆಮ್ ಇದು ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಇದೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಇದು ಮಿರ್ಚಿದು
25 kgs
ಸೊ ಬಂದಿದೆ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಸೊ ನಾರ್ಮಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಕೆಜಿಸ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ
15
ಇವತ್ತು ಒಂದ್ಸತಿ 25 kilo ನಾರ್ಮಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಾದ್ರೆ ಒಂದ್ ವೀಕಿಗೆ ಗಿರ್ಮಿಟ್ ಮಸಾಲ ಅದು ಗಿರ್ಮಿಟ್ ಒಗ್ಗರಣೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ
You're Kripalaman from the Food Lovers, right?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Have you been here before?
To be frank, I saw your video here today afternoon, so I'm here for that.
Oh, okay. I hope you've placed your order. Yeah, he's a great guy.
Great guy.
Great guy, great story.
Okay. I saw yesterday your video, so that's why you came.
Oh, okay.
ಒಂದು ಒಗ್ಗರಣೆ ಅಲ್ಲ ಎರಡು ಒಗ್ಗರಣೆ ಎರಡು ಒಗ್ಗರಣೆ ಒಂದ್ ಮಂಡಕ್ಕಿ
ಮಸಾಲ ಮಿರ್ಚಿ
ಎರಡು ಎರಡು ಮಸಾಲ ಮಿರ್ಚಿ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ಸಿಕಮ್ಮು ಆಮೇಲೆ ತಿರ್ಗಾ 4 ಮೆಣಸಿನಕಾಯಿ
Fantastic. What's your name, sir?
Kishore, Nandakishore.
Yes. Amazing. Customers like Mr. Nandakishore. The family cannot keep track of what customers are eating, but the customers are and they're prompting them, saying this is what we've eaten and so this is what you should charge us for. So Ramakrishna has posted a comment yesterday and saying that he will come tomorrow and of course I've come here to make sure that he is actually doing what he said he will do in the comment.
I used to watch your videos and my nephew also favorite. What are watching your videos immediately next day he'll force you to go there
okay.
Thanks re nimman follow maadi na tumba visit madideni
okay very good
idu jainara dosa manjana idu
dosa manjana correct salem idli alli idu
salem idli
chanagide
super a idu neevu ellelli every week nortivalla allond visit iddirutte
like it
I came here specially to receive you.
Thank you so much. It was really nice to hear from you. I've seen many videos of yours.
Okay.
You know, the way you tell about the food itself is more, for us, appealing to come and have the food over here.
Thank you. But I hope the food also lives up to what
many of them, what we have tried, gone through, you
I think they need all the support that they can.
Pandemic, what they are into now, it is more, they need such kind of
support. Yeah, they do.
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ
ತುಂಬಾ ಫ್ಯಾನ್ ಮಗ
Thank you. What did you taste? Girmit. Mirchi. I think they have run out of things.
No, I mean, I think now they have run out of girmit also.
Oh, they've run out of girmit also.
Yeah. I mean, yeah. I was trying to pay them, they said girmit is over.
Fantastic. So I think we'll have to be content with just meeting people, and I think this is the first where we ventured out and not eaten. Finish, Shivatu?
No, finish. ಬರೀ ಬರ್ಜಿ ಅಷ್ಟೇ
ಮಿರ್ಚಿ ಬಜ್ಜಿ
ಬಜ್ಜಿ
ಫ್ಯಾಂಟಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ನಾನು ಕೆಲವು ಜನರ ಹತ್ರ ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ದೇನೆ ಬಹಳ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ದ ಮಿರ್ಚಿ ಬಜ್ಜಿಯಾ ನಂದೇ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಕೆಲಸ ಎಲ್ಲ ನಿಮ್ದು 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 ಮಿಸ್ಸಸ್ ನಿಮ್ದು ಮಗ ಬರೀ ನಾವು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಲೈಟ್ ಹಾಕಿದ್ದು ಅಷ್ಟೇ
ಅದೇ ಅದೇ ತಾನೇ ಇರೋದು ಲೈಟ್ ಹಾಕದೇ ಇರೋದು ಬೆಳಕು ತಾನೇ ಕೊಡ್ತಿರೋದು ಬೆಳಕು ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ ತಾನೇ ನಾವು
ಸೊ ನಿನ್ನೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಟೈಮಿಗೆ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು 8 ಗಂಟೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಅಟ್ 5 ಓ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್
4:30
ಸಿಗೋದು ಅದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಬೇಗ ಇಲ್ಲ ನೀವು ಬಾಕಿ ಜನರಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ ಅಲ್ಲ ನಾನು ಪುನಃ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ನಾನು ಹಾಂ ನೀವು ಆರಾಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ನಾನು ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲವ್ ಟು ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಬಟ್ ದ ಮೆನಿ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ಸ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಫುಡ್
I just chose the bhaji over the celebrity.
No. Please, I mean, of course, I keep telling people, food should always come first. Be careful. Ullas's mom, the lady behind this enterprise, Chitradurga Mirchi Mandaki Center. We didn't get to talk to her much. Bada chanagi maartidare nimdu maga, matte nimdu husband sa. Very good. Iga nodi nimdu maga, he will take it to a different level.
Next kelsa job onda bitre.
Agutte. ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಫುಡ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಸಹ ಸುಮಾರು ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಇದೆ ನಿಮ್ದು ಫುಡ್ ಬಹಳ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಇದು ಸಹ ನೀವು ಬೆಳಿಬಹುದು ಬೆಳೆಸಬಹುದು
ನಿಮಗೆ ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನೇ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ
ಅದೇ ಮಾಡಿ
ಬೇರೆ ಯಾವುದು ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನು ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ
ಅದು ಬಹಳ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸರ್
ನಿಮ್ಮ
ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ದ ಫುಡ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ದಟ್ ಬ್ರಾಟ್ ಮೀ ಹಿಯರ್ ನಾನೇನು ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಆ ತರವೇ ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಬರಬೇಕು ಜನರಿಗೆ ಸೊ ಆ ತರ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗಿ ನಾನು ಪುನಃ ಬರ್ತೇನೆ
ಬನ್ನಿ
ಬಂದು ಅವಾಗ ಅದು ಮಂಡಕ್ಕಿ ಒಗ್ಗರಣೆ ಅದು ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್
ಇಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಕಟ್ ಮಿರ್ಚಿ ಅದು ಎರಡು ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ
ಕಟ್ ಮಿರ್ಚಿ
ಅದು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಕಟ್ ಮಿರ್ಚಿ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ
ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ನಾನು ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ಸರ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಸುಮಾರು ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ಏನು ಸರ್ ಸೊ ಟೇಕ್ ಕೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ದೇಮ್ ಒಳ್ಳೇದಾಗಲಿ ಸರ್ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಧನ್ಯವಾದ ಸಿಗ Well, we have left Chitradurga Mirchi Mandaki Center without tasting anything. But it was fantastic to meet many of the viewers who came here watching the video. And they seem to be enjoying the fair. And what's really commendable is the manner in which Ullas and his family are doing their best to cope with the enormous number of customers that have come here. So Mr. Basavaraj was telling me he had a 25 kilo bag of chili that he typically uses for a week or so. But that bag is getting over in a day or so. That's the kind of exponential increase that they've seen in the number of customers. And despite that, they're still able to serve up that Chitradurga Mirchi Mandaki experience that I loved so much. I'm a bit sad that I haven't been able to taste that girmit masala or that mirchi bhaji. But when I looked at the number of customers waiting there, I didn't have the heart to jump the queue just because Mr. Basavaraj offered for me to taste the bhaji. But needless to say, we'll surely be back to taste that girmit masale and that girmit okarne that I haven't tasted yet. And of course, also while we are here, we will taste some more of that Chitradurga Mirchi Bhaji.
Salpatin.
Nen martira ni gobi martira illi.
Gobi fried rice noodles.
Nimma hesaru eno?
Muthulakshmi.
Muthulakshmi. So idu new start madida?
Naavu 9 varsha aitu sir naave madu.
New madido. New mate? ನಿಮ್ದು ಮಗಳು ಮಗಳು ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದಾರೆ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿನ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ನೀವು ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿನ್ ಎರಡು ಡೋಸ್ ಆಯ್ತಾ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್
ಸರ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ
ಓಕೆ ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ ವೆಲ್ ಮಿಸಸ್ ಮುತ್ತುಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಮೀ ಟು ಟ್ರೈ ಹರ್ ಗೋಬಿ ಮಂಚೂರಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಅಮ್ಮ ದಿಸ್ ವಾಸಂಟ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ ಐ ಥಾಟ್ ವಿ ವುಡ್ ಬಿ ಟೇಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಟುಡೇ
But as we were walking back to the car, Mrs. Muthulakshmi, who runs a cart here, the Oxford Ground Road, and she has a cart here which an Indian Marathi really knew. Fried rice, noodles and gobi. So this sort of gobi manchuri that is crisp and crunchy. So out here she uses the coast palya, which is the cabbage. What you're tasting mostly is the crunch of the batter. Indian sauce akti rai dhrali.
Sab chili sauce.
Haan. ಮನೇದು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದು ಗ್ರೇವಿ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೇನು ಹಾಕ್ತೀರಾ ಎಲ್ಲ ಐಟಮ್ ಮನೇಲಿ ಯಾವುದೋ ಟೇಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಬೆಟರ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೈಸಿ ಹೀಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಚಿಲ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ದೇರ್ ಸಮ್ ಚಿಲ್ಲಿ ಸಾಸ್ ಹಾಕ್ತೀರಾ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಸಮ್ ಚಿಲ್ಲಿ ಸಾಸ್ ದಟ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಟೇಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಗೋಬಿ ಮಂಚೂರಿ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಹಾಟ್ ಕ್ರಂಚಿ ವಿತ್ ದಟ್ ಸಾಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದಟ್ ಅನಿಯನ್ ವಿತ್ ಸಮ್ ಕೊರಿಯಾಂಡರ್ ಎಟ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಸಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿಶ್ ದಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಟೇಸ್ಟಿ ಸ್ನ್ಯಾಕ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ವಾಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಗೋಬಿ ಮಂಚೂರಿ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಯು ಟೇಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಮೋರ್ ದ ಕ್ರಂಚ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಟರ್ ಆಸ್ ಅಪೋಸ್ ಟು ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಸೇ ಟೇಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಕಾಲಿಫ್ಲವರ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕೋಸ್ ಪಲ್ಯ ದ ಕೋಸ್ ಪಲ್ಯ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದಿ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಸ್ಪಿ ಬ್ಯಾಟರ್ ಸೊ ಶಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ಸ್ ಡಂಪ್ಲಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಕೋಸ್ ಪಲ್ಯ ಶಿ ಡೀಪ್ ಫ್ರೈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಬ್ಯಾಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಟಾಸ್ಡ್ ವೆರಿ ಕ್ವಿಕ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಸಾಸಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಹೋಮ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಮಸಾಲಾ ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಲುಕಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಸೈನೋ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಸಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಸ್ನ್ಯಾಕ್ and you happen to be outside Oxford grounds, you can probably taste Mrs. Muthulakshmi's gobi manchuri. So she's been here in this area for the last 9 years. Google map nalli ide nimdu enu hesar enu
sir adu gobi noodles muthulakshmi
ante gobi noodles muthulakshmi. So if you're looking for a sino indian sort of a quick bite, a quick snack, and if you're in the area, look up gobi noodle muthulakshmi. ನಂದು ನೋಡಿ ಮಿಸಸ್ ಮುತ್ತುಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ, ನಂದು ಒಂದು ಪಾಲಿಸಿ ಇದೆ, ನಾನು ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಸಹ ಹೋದರೆ ವಿದೌಟ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ನಾನು ತಿನ್ನಲ್ಲ. ಇಲ್ಲ ಸಾಧ್ಯವಿಲ್ಲ ಸಾಧ್ಯವಿಲ್ಲ, ನೀವು ಕರೆ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ, ನನಗೆ ನನಗೆ ಬೇಜಾರಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲದ್ರೆ ನೋಡಿ. ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೇಬೇಕು, ನೀವು ಹೇಳಬೇಡಿ ಸರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಇಲ್ಲ ನೀವು ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ನಾನು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ, ಇಲ್ಲರ ಬರಲ್ಲ.
ಹಾಂ
ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್. ಹೇಗೆ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ ನಿಮ್ಮದು ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್?
ಹಾಂ
ಮಂಡೆಯಿಂದ ಓಪನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಸೊ ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ? ಈಗ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದಾರ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ಸ್? ತಗೊಳ್ಳೇಬೇಕು. ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್. ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಶೀಸ್ ಪುಟಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ಕ್ಯಾಬೇಜ್ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಸಾಸ್. ಆ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಡ್ರೈ ಗೋಬಿ. ಇಲ್ಲ ಬರ್ತೇನೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮಿಗೆ ಇಡಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ಏನಾದರೂ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್. Well, that was completely unexpected. I thought I was leaving Chitradurga Mirchi Mandaki Center. I said, today probably I'm not destined to eat anything. And as I was finding my way back to the car, I was fortunate to meet Mrs. Muthulakshmi, who runs her stall here, which is called the Gobi Manchuri Noodle Muthulakshmi Shop, right here in a lane outside Oxford Park. And she insisted that I taste some of that gobi manchuri, and which is what I did. She has just opened after lockdown. For 2 months, she's had absolutely no customers. She's been sitting at home, hoping that she can make her rent. There aren't too many customers here, but what I like is her upbeat spirit and her optimism. She's got a sort of smile that will light up a room, or in this case, light up the environment around her stall. So if you happen to be in this area, do look up her stall to taste some hot chatpata gobi manchuri. So I hope you enjoyed this very interesting video. This is the sort of video that we've never done before, a reaction to a Gourmet on the Road episode, the episode featuring the Chitradurga Mirchi Mandaki Center, and a surprise bonus in tasting that gobi manchuri at Mrs. Muthulakshmi's gobi noodle cart. I don't know if you will see this on Food Lovers TV or on the second channel. We haven't figured that out yet. But wherever you see it, I hope you enjoy the watch. Until the next time, take care, stay safe, stay very, very safe, stay strong, and happy eating. If you'd like to support the work that we do at Food Lovers TV, do consider joining our membership community on YouTube by hitting the join button below or on the homepage. You could pledge a nominal sum and receive special privileges like behind the scenes footage, shoot updates, access to live Q&As, and a lot more. You could support us on a Patreon page as well. For more info, check out the links in the description below. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and leave a comment below. Happy eating!